Hello dear students of class 4, I hope all are fine. This is Samreen here and again I am here with you with the video of English 2nd. As in the previous video I have given you the explanation of the poem Lullaby. Today I am going to give you the question answers and the book exercises of this chapter. Okay, so please open your book and start your work. So students, here it is your page from where you are going to work. These are the question answers. First you see, read these lines and answer the questions that follow. These are the lines from the poem, okay, and on the basis of these lines we have to give answers of these questions A, B, C. Okay, so here are the questions and answers. So the lines are like, close your eyes and cuddle in sleep. So the first question is, a stanza describes three things that we usually do when we go to bed. What are they? So the answer is, a closing eyes, cuddle in, keeping oneself snug. These are the three things which the stanza, first stanza, describes. Okay. Next question is, what is sleep compared to? B1, sleep compared to, why do you think the poet uses this comparison? So sleep is compared to an island. The poet uses this comparison because, like an island which is surrounded by, which is surrounded by the sea, undisturbed by anything around, sleep also takes us to a place where we can rest and enjoy and not be disturbed. Okay, so this is the answer of question number B. Question number C you have to do by yourself, this one, because in that question you have to write about your dreams. If you dream, what dreams you would like to have. Okay, so this you have to write. You can write by your own, means any two dreams, any three dreams you can write. Okay, now come to the next part, question number 3. Here you can see that, why does the poet say dreams are like journeys? So dreams are like journeys because in dreams we can travel many leagues and we can see many new things, much like a journey. Question number 4, what does sleep gift us with? So sleep relaxes us and gives us strength for the next day. Question number 5, do you like this lullaby? Give reasons for your answer. So the answer is, yes, this poem is a good lullaby because the poem makes the listener think about pleasant dreams, warm blanket and rest. This poem is gentle and uses simple words. Okay, I hope it is clear to everyone. Now come to the next page, page number 52. Here two exercises are there basically, and these exercises are based on two figure of speeches. Figure of speeches you will surely study or learn in your upcoming classes, but here according to your class two figure of speeches are there, that is simile and metaphor. So how to identify these two? Simile we identify whenever we have like or as, okay, and metaphor we have whenever we have direct comparison or strong comparison. Okay, so students, for example, here you can see, for metaphor we will write M and for simile we will write S. So books are treasure chest. Okay, so books are directly compared to the treasure chests, right? So it means it is a metaphor. Okay, next one we have, reading a book is like taking a journey into a new lands. So here you can see like is mentioned, I'm circling here, so it is simile. S, my pillow is as soft as a cloud. This is also simile. Fourth one, my grandmother is a mountain of strength. So it is metaphor. Fifth one is, our teacher is a walking encyclopedia. This is metaphor because teacher is directly compared to encyclopedia. Then the sixth one is, he is an angel, means he is directly called an angel. So this is also metaphor. Next one is, the sun is like a pot of melting butter. So here you can see like is there, so it is simile. Then the man is as old as the hills, so it is also simile. So I hope it is clear to you all. And you can see here also, I have mentioned here M and S, how you all have to mention in your book. Now come to exercise number 2. Use metaphors or similes of your own to describe the following So these sentences are incomplete. We are supposed to complete this by using metaphor and simile. So the first one is someone who is clever. So I have added here as an owl, means it is as if I have added, so it is simile. Second one is someone who is happy, like a newborn child, simile. Next one is your best friend is a wise owl, it is metaphor. So we were supposed to add either metaphor or simile in these sentences, means to complete these sentences. Next, fourth one, your school is your family. So your school is your family means direct comparison we are doing, it is metaphor. And a butterfly looks as beautiful as a rainbow. So like this you all have to write in your book. Until here we have completed the poem Lullaby. Now I'm winding up the chapter or the poem here. Next we will be meeting in the next video with chapter number 4. Till then, everyone take care.